Inside Morehead State Basketball is brought to you by the Citizens Bank, the home of totally free checking. Tim Short Auto Group, take the short drive to satisfaction. Eagle Finance, loans made easy, payments made affordable. Hinton Mills, serving farmers since 1918. St. Clair Healthcare, amazing medicine, close to home. Reno's Roadhouse, go wild, go west, go Reno's. First National Bank, a tradition of value and convenience. Total Care Pharmacy, dispensing care, one patient at a time. West Liberty Veterinary Clinic, serving the hills since 1963. The Kentucky Welding Institute, experience that's built, not bought. Commercial Bank of West Liberty, a source of strength for more than 100 years. Big Four Lumber Ace Hardware, the helpful place. Wendy's of Morehead, fresh, never frozen. U.S. Bank, all of us serving you. Eagle Trace Golf Course, the home of the Morehead State Eagles. Commonwealth Chiropractic. And Standard for Builders Paving of West Liberty. Quality work at affordable prices. That's how we roll.
Hello, everyone, and welcome in to this very special edition of Inside Morehead State Basketball from the campus of Morehead State University and the Academic Athletics Center. As always, alongside the Eaglehead basketball coach, Preston Spradlin, I'm David Patrick. And Preston, I have to admit, a beautiful addition to our desk this week, the 2021 Ohio Valley Conference Championship Trophy.
Yeah, we've been holding a spot for that thing for a couple years, and we finally cleaned it off and got what we needed right there. But no, welcomed addition to the set here at Inside Morehead State Basketball, championship edition of the show here today.
Preston, you win the championship Saturday night, and then Sunday afternoon, you come back home to a impromptu parade down Main Street, complete with fire trucks and police cars and fans on the edge of the street. I know that had to make you feel great.
It was really cool. It was really cool. You know, I had over 400 text messages, and I spent the entire bus ride home responding to those. And just before we got off the 64 exit there, I'd finished up my last text and was met by my good friend John Northcutt. He'd organized that with our mayor, Laura White Brown, and fire trucks and the police cruisers and the whole deal, and just a great feeling. You know, it really kind of hit home, David, of what Morehead State basketball means to our community, and especially in a time like this. Right now, as you know, flooding, devastation in eastern Kentucky. We're a little bit further east where I'm from, and it's hitting hard. And so to bring a championship home during this time right now, it means even more, and it's very special.
The Morehead State Eagles are 2021 OVC Tournament Basketball Champions. When we come back, highlights of the big championship game versus Belmont. That's next.
Hi, I'm Gary Markham, proud Morehead State alum and managing partner of Tim Short Auto Group. I'd like to welcome you to our state-of-the-art facility on Kentucky 801, just off I-64. We offer new Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Ram, and Ford makes, along with a wide selection of quality pre-owned vehicles. We now invite you to take the short drive to satisfaction in Morehead or our two newest locations, Maysville and Lexington. We are Tim Short Auto Group.
At Eagle Finance, our motto is simple: loans made easy, payments made affordable. We specialize in personal loans from $1,000 to $10,000. Do you need a loan for auto repair, vacations, or other expenses? How about consolidating debt or paying off medical or dental bills? Eagle Finance is here to help. Stop by and see branch manager Bill McGee and his staff at Eagle Finance, or visit us online at eagle.com.
There's no better way to spend the day than with lunch or dinner at Reno's Roadhouse in Morehead. Enjoy delicious steak, chicken, and ribs, along with our trademark honey butter rolls and hometown hospitality.
Hi, I'm Tim Kogenberg. I promise to provide 100% guest satisfaction here at Reno's Roadhouse in Morehead.
Go wild, go west, go Reno's. Woo!
First National Bank, we believe in banking made easy. Whether it's a checking or savings account or a loan for a home or auto, First National Bank is the place for you. First National Bank is proud to be part of this community and a sponsor of this show. Good luck to Coach Spradlin and his staff on their season.
Banking at First National is easy as 1, 2, 3. Let us assist you with all your banking needs.
First National Bank, Equal Housing Lender, Member FDIC.
Eagle Game Highlights is sponsored by Wendy's of Morehead. Fresh, never frozen.
Preston, here we go. The game that we anxiously awaited, Saturday night's championship game. Second-seeded Morehead State and number one seed Belmont.
Yeah, you know, it's the moment you work for all season, and to get to that moment, and I tell you what, David, our guys were ready. You know, you could tell from the moment they woke up that morning that we had confidence. We didn't have arrogance, but we had confidence that we were going to come out and we were going to win the game. And you can just see it here in the plays that we're making. I mean, KJ, you know, KJ didn't have the greatest couple games against SEMO and Eastern Kentucky, but, you know, we believe in KJ and just starting point guard, and we made sure to keep him in the lineup, and he made some big plays for us in this game. But you're seeing a lot of transition baskets right here, and the reason we're into that transition situation is their defense, as we have been all year long. But, man, just sharing the ball. I mean, we shot it extremely well. 9 of 19 from the three. Talon goes 2 of 4 from three, as you saw right there. This guy was just absolutely phenomenal. Skylar Potter, you know, 7 of 11 from the field, 4 of 5 from the 3, and 13 rebounds, 22 points, 2 assists in a big-time game. You know, Janai started the game out a little bit slow, you know, and we came into a huddle, and the guys were jumping, and like, Janai, you got to go tougher, you got to go tougher. And coming out of the timeout is about what you're seeing right here, him getting back to being his normal physical self and playing with great confidence, and he rattled off a lot of baskets in a row for us. Obviously, we're going to play through the big fella, but how about this guy, Davon Cooper, another one of the all-conference and all-tournament performers, and he just had a fantastic couple days. This guy right here, I tell you, James Baker, the block shots from him the last 3 weeks, David, have just been, you know, I think he's made the All-OVC volleyball conference team already this year with some of those beats off the glass. But, man, Davon really got it going. Big first half for us right here. So proud of him. You know, 14 points in this game, 3 assists, and just made play after play. Again, throw it into the big fella. You're seeing counter moves, this time getting to that right hook, his patented post points move right there. And Seabree came in and gave us some great points. How about that? Big steal, a layup right here. Just came off the bench and just gave us energy, which is what he's done all year. Again, this is what we call a grinded out possession right here. The ball went to six sides of the court. You know, we're making the Belmont defense work, and then ending it with a great inside-out drive right there. And then here you go. You see Janai getting double-teamed. He's gotten so much better, David, as the season's gone on with his pace in the post. Skyler making a great second cut right there. Good pass, good catch, and finish. That was towards the beginning of the game. We talked about Seabree. This is one of his threes right there. You know, shot selection's been really good. He was 2 for 2 from the field. You've seen both of those on there. Talon Cooper, 2 assists, only 1 turnover. But how about this? Big fella getting on the glass to start the second half right here. Man, just an unbelievable effort play right there. He came to play. You know, Janai was the MVP of the tournament, and rightfully so, because he just played lights out for 3 straight days up there in Evansville. And again, Skyler getting it going. But, man, the guys are playing with confidence, David. And that's what you want to see. You want to be playing your best basketball this time of year. How about this shot here? Janai just, he's got the whole bag of tricks out for the championship. And, man, it was fun to watch. It was really fun to watch these guys and what they were capable of doing. Again, ball goes in the post right here. How about that one? Shot clock winding down. Good defense by Belmont, just better offense by the Eagles right there, especially Janai with that terrific shot. Throwing it inside, look at that move. Wow, I mean, you see the bench reaction, checking out. Look at our guy, Brent Arrington. As everybody knows, Brent just has so much energy. Love this, you know, against the zone, Belmont tried to just really change the tempo. And man, our guys did a great job. We didn't settle for threes. We got down and ready. We drove gaps. We got it up on the rim. Gave ourselves a chance to rebound it again against zone here. boom, shot fake, 2 feet, drive, staying with it. And that's what we do, David. I mean, we call it bully ball in the locker room, and zone or man, that's what we're going to try to do. And how about this drive? And look at this footwork. Bang, got to give Coach Lombardi a lot of credit for that one. Works with those guards, but man, Talon is just fantastic at getting into the paint and making plays. You see it right here, posting them up. We call that our Brunson look. Great extra pass out to Davon, who again just played phenomenal last week. Stack ball screen right here, great pace getting downhill. And how about this guy, man? I tell you what, LJ Bryan gave us unbelievable minutes, David, over that the course of that tournament. He was huge for us. Skyler, again, just would not be denied in this game. And boy, he was playing with confidence. He was playing with great confidence. And so, breaking the press here, James Baker getting out, stretching out on at the, you know, we want to break it for points there at that point in the game. And man, the guys were just, we're getting after it. You know, you're seeing one of our 38 rebounds right there, and it's been our calling card, David. We out-rebounded the Bruins by 10 in this game right here, and that's who we've been all year. Dominant rebounding team. Again, another grinded out possession. Throwing the ball here, great execution. This was out of a timeout. Clean look, you know, we talked about the screen assists on that one. And there it is, man, there it is. The celebration, these guys, they deserve it so much, David, and just a really surreal feeling. And there's my guy, there's my boy, Tajon. And I tell you, David, I gotta give him a shout out. Bless his heart, he wasn't on a stat sheet all year, but he was so valuable to our team this year. And how about the big fella? That's after Janai had ran down the tunnel to make sure that, you know, he congratulated the Belmont players on a great season. And just first class sportsmanship from him.
What a celebration. I mean, it still gives me chills to watch it, and the guys just soaking in every second. It's so much fun. I mean, this at championships are fun, and this team is a tight-knit bunch.
Wow, it is, David. I hadn't seen this video till right now, but man, these guys, you know, I've told everybody on my interviews all week, you know, if you're ranking teams on who has the most fun, we're the number one seed going away. And this is so much fun for these guys to be able to celebrate in this moment, and they've earned it. They really have. And how about this one right here? Guys going nuts after we won the deal. I mean, this is these are memories that are going to last a lifetime for me, for the players, our staff, for our community, for everyone. And that's a pretty good feeling holding up that trophy right there, David.
At the Citizens Bank, we have totally free checking and a free gift. When you combine totally free checking with the best people and the best service, do you know what you get? The best bank. Being the best bank makes it easy for our customers to refer their friends and family to bank with the best too. Every referral gets another free gift. So come bank with the best, the Citizens Bank, home of totally free checking and a free gift. Member FDIC.
Pain is your body's way of telling you that something's wrong. Stress from a car accident, work injuries, aggravation, or even unknown aches can manifest and become worse months or years down the road. Take the initiative and take care of your body. Dr. Chris Skinner at Commonwealth Chiropractic in Morehead has a locally owned practice that pledges to treat everyone like family. And he's the official chiropractor for Morehead State Athletics. Located off the US 60 bypass, just west of City Park next to iStyle Salon, call today, 783-0233.
Welcome back to this special championship edition of Inside Morehead State Basketball. And it is a privilege to be joined now by Morehead State University Director of Athletics, Jaime Gordon, a man that knows all about conference championships. And Jaime, winning conference championships in volleyball and now seeing the basketball team follow suit and do that in an administrative role, which is different right now. How does it make you feel?
I'm excited for the guys. You know, it's an amazing experience that not a lot of people get to go through, and it's an earned experience. It's not something that happens by chance. It's not. It's a result of hard work, of commitment, of dedication, not to just their own development, but to the team. And I think that's been probably one of the strong suits that I've seen from the outside with this group, is how well they've bought into each other and that team concept and taking on different roles. And whatever that role is needed, that they step up to it. And sometimes it's a role of support from the bench, and sometimes it's coming in for some key minutes or taking the critical shot, and so it's fun to see, but it's a result of that type of work, and it's not a lottery ticket. There's a long process that goes along with it.
How proud are you of the basketball team as far as the exposure and the publicity? I mean, Jaime, let's be honest, you could not buy this type of publicity for the university.
No, this is a big day, not just for, or a big moment, not just for this team, but for the athletics department, the university, the community. You know, we've had some rough times here as a state, as a region within the state, and so having something positive that the community can rally behind is so important. And then to have it around people that you can feel proud of, that you can really take ownership of, and that's my team, that's my hometown team, that's my coach, and they all represent, I think, what Morehead State and this region of the country embody, which is family, good values, hard work, commitment, and then putting something bigger in front of your own interests. And we couldn't be more excited for Preston, but these guys really leading and representing this community in such a first-class manner.
Speaking of great success, your volleyball team is still undefeated on the season, and that included a big Saturday night win over Belmont, an extra special win considering it was the program's 1,000th win in history.
Yeah, it's a special opportunity to be a part in this small snapshot of what has been an outstanding tradition for Morehead State volleyball, and to experience that with this team as well makes it even a little bit sweeter, and it's there's groundwork that's laid, and whether it be for a season or a particular period of time, or in this situation a long legacy of 40 plus years, and for us to be able to enjoy that 1,000th win on behalf of people like Deanie Brown, who started the program, and those initial players, and all of these, our Hall of Famers that have gone through,
like all the great players you've had, Jaime.
Absolutely, and that's groundwork, and I know that each of them are excited and share in that celebration of this kind of key win. It's fun. It really is.
Congratulations on the volleyball success, the basketball success. It is definitely a great time to be a Morehead State Eagle.
It is always a great time to be a Morehead State Eagle, but right now just a little bit sweeter.
My great-grandfather opened the first Hinton Mill store back in 1918. Our family opened our first feed mill in the mid-1950s. We now have 5 locations and a wide range of products, including feed, seed, fertilizer, crop protection, animal health products, fencing materials, and pet food. Though times have changed, our commitment to providing you with the highest quality products and knowledgeable customer service is as strong as ever.
I'm Adam Hinton, inviting you to stop in and see for yourself. Hinton Mills, serving farmers since 1918.
These days, banking, like basketball, moves at a fast pace. At Commercial Bank, that same fast pace comes to life with our lenders. We're fast with local loan decisions. Bankers who you know and who know you. Simply put, it's better banking. Commercial Bank, where friendliness prevails. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Big Four Lumber Ace Hardware is celebrating more than 40 years as a locally owned and operated family business in Morehead. We would like to thank our valued customers for your loyalty and trust, and pledge to continue supplying the best quality service by our hometown employees. Big Four Lumber is a staple of the Morehead Round County community. We take great pride in giving back and invite you to join us for our many customer appreciation events throughout the year. That's Big Four Lumber, Ace Hardware, 1470 Flemingsburg Road in Morehead.
After having gastric sleeve, I immediately saw results. Before the surgery, I had lost 25 pounds, and after the surgery, I lost 105 within 9 months. As soon as I met Dr. Lynch, I knew he was the guy. The support that I received through the whole team at St. Clair, even down to the receptionist, everyone was on my side. It gave me the jump start that I needed to change my life.
Welcome back to this championship edition of Inside Morehead State Basketball, celebrating the 2021 OVC Basketball Tournament Championship. And Preston, Selection Sunday is later today, a huge day. It's a national holiday as far as I'm concerned and you're concerned. What do you expect?
You know, I hope that we get some respect, to be honest with you. You know, David, I've done so many interviews, you know, throughout the week. It's been remarkable to be able to talk about our team, talk about our great university, and tell our story. But I think with the numbers that we've got, we won 19 out of 20, convincing win.
And Preston, other than Gonzaga, no team in the country is on a roll like you are.
Yeah, absolutely. And I just think, too, if you're doing your homework and you look at our numbers, yes, you know, we finished number one in the OVC in 10 out of 11 defensive statistical categories. And for those that, you know March Madness, defense wins and balance wins. And we've got such a great balanced team. We don't have to have one person to score 18 every night to give us a chance to win. We have six guys who can go and do that for us. So I think when you combine those things, how well we are playing, honestly, David, the toughness, the togetherness that this group has demonstrated all year, you know, we're confident going into March Madness, no matter what seed we end up getting. But, you know, I hope that the committee takes those things into account. The fact that this has been a remarkable season by these players. And, you know, whatever seed we get, we're going to be appreciative of the opportunity, but we're going to make the most of it. I think the fact that, you know, the NCAA is committed to having the tournament no matter what this year has been admirable. And for us to be a part of it when, you know, no one got to experience it last year, and to coming off of COVID to do this is pretty special.
I'm Josh Teeter, PGA Tour professional and proud Morehead State Eagle, inviting you to bring your game to Eagle Trace Golf Course. Nestled in the beautiful Daniel Boone National Forest in Morehead, Eagle Trace is a unique and challenging venue offering year-round play and is open to the public. We have a large practice range, a clubhouse with a fully merchandised pro shop, a covered pavilion perfect for your great outings, and our newest addition, the Dr. Rex Cheney MSU Golf Facility. We look forward to seeing you here at Eagle Trace, or visit us online at eagletracegolfcourse.com.
At Total Care Pharmacy, they do so much more than just fill your prescriptions. They have a nice selection of gifts and apparel with free gift wrapping and free delivery within Morehead city limits. Plus, you can save money and earn rewards through their loyalty program. Total Care Pharmacy cares about the community. That's why they offer vaccinations, a diabetes education program, and a wide selection of diabetic shoes. Stop in and see the fine folks at Total Care Pharmacy, 206 West Main Street in Morehead.
This segment of Inside Morehead State Basketball is sponsored by U.S. Bank. All of us serving you.
Welcome back to Inside Morehead State Basketball. I'm welcomed by the MVP, Johni Broome. Jana, what an OVC championship game, man. Take us through how you felt and how your team came out to play on the OVC championship against Belmont.
My team and I were all locked in. The first time we played them, they came out and they kicked our butts, you know. But second time, we beat them at our place, and we knew we had one more shot to break the tie in the OVC championship where it mattered most. And, you know, we've been working hard all year. It was a big game, and our team stepped up, and we got a big win.
So, Jana, that was a nationally televised game. That was a huge stage. How did it feel to perform so well on such a big stage?
It felt good. I didn't do nothing unordinary that I don't normally do. But that game, my shots were falling. My teammates put me in right positions to make plays for them. They trusted me by getting me open, getting me the ball. And my guards also allowed me to work out by hitting shots. So once I got the ball in the post, it was history.
Mm-hmm. So coming into the OVC as a freshman, was this your expectation to come in and win the championship, or was this a little ahead of schedule for you?
Nah, of course. Every time I step on the court, I want to win. And whether it's a championship or each game we play, and that's what we did, and we got it done. We've been getting better every day.
So, Jana, I'm loving the T-shirt.
Appreciate it.
Seems like it says Morehead State Eagles Men's Basketball Champions 2021. How does it feel to have this shirt on, and can you tell the people where they can get one from?
Shout out to Miss Julie. You get it from the bookstore. Mm-hmm. She did a fantastic job on the shirt, but, you know, Morehead State Champs 2021.
So, Jana, next up is the NCAA tournament. This is really big.
For sure.
Are you prepared to be on such a big stage once again and show what you have?
For sure. Not just me, but my whole team is ready. And we're ready to show everybody what Morehead State basketball is made of. And you won't want to miss it.
Well, that's a wrap for Inside Morehead State Basketball. Jana Broome, DP, Coach P. I'm Brent Arrington. We'll see you next week. Creep.
Inside Morehead State Basketball was brought to you by the Citizens Bank, the home of totally free checking. Tim Short Auto Group, take the short drive to satisfaction. Eagle Finance, loans made easy, payments made affordable. Hinton Mills, serving farmers since 1918. St. Clair Healthcare, amazing medicine close to home. Reno's Roadhouse, go wild, go west. Go Renos! First National Bank, a tradition of value and convenience. Total Care Pharmacy, dispensing care, one patient at a time. West Liberty Veterinary Clinic, serving the Hills since 1963. The Kentucky Welding Institute, experience that's built, not bought. Commercial Bank of West Liberty, a source of strength for more than 100 years. Big Four Lumber Ace Hardware, the helpful place. Wendy's of Morehead, fresh, never frozen. U.S. Bank, all of us serving you. Eagle Trace Golf Course, the home of the Morehead State Eagles. Commonwealth Chiropractic. And Standard for Builders Paving of West Liberty. Quality work at affordable prices. That's how we roll.